future soccer superstars got a few lessons from a pro today, Heather Mitz. And WLWT News 5's Christy Davis learned a few things as well.
So it is my pleasure at this time to introduce to you Miss Heather Mitz. Give it up. Let's go. Let's hear it for Heather Mitz.
The Lakota West High School field played host to a different kind of football, flooded with 275 girls eager to learn from one of the best.
Try to go to goal as fast as you can.
Heather Mitz.
Because she's so awesome and she's a really good soccer player.
I used to love going to soccer camp, so to be able to come back home where I'm from, be out here to inspire the kids and, you know, teach them a thing or two is great.
Have a great attitude.
The three-time Olympic gold medal winner used her pro camp platform to stress the importance of learning the basics, and the kids listened.
I learned that you can, like, how to dribble. You can't throw it up too high and you can't throw it up too low.
Will you show me? Very good. Well done.
Great move. Get in there. Yes.
Like these girls, Mitz is also learning new skills. She recently retired from playing soccer, and now she's reporting on it.
Hopefully, you know, continue to do the TV stuff and see where it leads, and obviously continue to do my soccer camp, which I love so much. Good touch. Get your head up.
Because that's where it all started. And she credits being a part of sports with giving her the confidence to move into a new field.
It's like a sense of being on a team, having a, you know, feeling of belonging to something and really getting confidence from what you're learning and what you're doing.
And it's clear she's passing it on.
How to kick up a ball and kick it over your head. I didn't think that was possible for me, but I guess it is.
Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
Well, the camp continues tomorrow at Lakota West High School.